Hello friends, welcome to our video this time. We will discuss about flipbooks. What are flipbooks? Flipbook is a traditional animation technique consisting of a number of pictures arranged sequentially on the pages of a small book. When the book is clamped and crossed with a finger, the pictures will appear to move. Did you know that the first flipbook appeared in 1868? An artist named John Barnes Linnet created his first flipbook called the Kineograph using sequential photographs. And since then, flipbooks have steadily grown into a popular form of art and entertainment.